left or right.
Think I got something better. Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
I missed this. Be waiting outside.
You won't taste the difference.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place. Street, but take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait, Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Oh, fuck.
You tricked me. Just supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebunike? A lead on Grayson, supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
The hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser. So, feeling better?
No.
Thank you.
before, BD? Maybe something softer?
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here.
Not so fast, little lady. No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
I could offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Provides 330% recommended daily vitamins.
Welcome. Please go right ahead. Don't worry, she got nothing on you or me.
Sneaky ass skank, no point hiding.
What the fuck?
Weird. Don't be scared now.
Leather steering grips, and then you just go. Your tank's rattling. You can feel the rocks under your treads as if you were walking over them barefoot. Explode.